Good afternoon, Clay High School students. Today's date is September 3rd, 1988. The first segment on your video yearbook is the 1988 River Days Parade with Tammy Phipps as our River Days contestant. We hope you enjoy your video yearbook now and for many years to come. Panther knows it's a jungle out there, but for the 1988 golf team, winning's a cinch. Just saw Sean Maynard, and now we have Jay Pruss. Robert Pridemore. Joe Engelbrecht. Miller.
September 26, 1988.
Thank you.
26, 1988. We saw the junior varsity game, parts of it, and now you're about to see the varsity girls.
Thank you.
How you can fix it, join the yearbook staff.
Hey, if I had time, I would, honey. I haven't got time for nothing.
That one guy.
Real bad, we need some help.
Help.
Help. Get a picture of the scoreboard. Oh. Good call.
Thank you, Mr. Referee.
Get the ball back
up there. I'm ready for a goal.
Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job.
see how it's walk.
Thank you.
Following the junior high band, we now have the high school band. Thank you.
outdoor music. Hopefully, if we have enough time, we may need to be using a floppy disk between the ones. I'll let you know what that is. I'm going to start with one called Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree.
Thank you. Leadership.
Character is the force within each individual which distinguishes that person from others. It gives each one individuality and personality. It is that without which no one can respect oneself, nor hope to attain the respect of others. It is this force of character which guides one throughout life, and when once developed, grows steadily. Character is achieved and not received. It is the product of constant action, daily striving to make the right choice. The problem of character is the problem of self-control. We must be in reality what we wish to appear to others. By demonstrating such qualities as reliability, honesty, and sincerity, we hope to prove by example that we value character. I will now light the candle.
The new members will now be tasked. Laura is the daughter of Ray and Selma Montgomery of Rochdale, Portsmouth. Angela is the daughter of Charles and Sharon Carpenter of Pleasant Avenue. Philip is the son of Roger and Pat Hall of Rochdale, Portsmouth. Thank you.
Homecoming, December 23rd, 1988.
Thank you. 16th, 1989.
Now we go. You gotta kind of watch the middle, babe. Becky. throw now. Jody, we play the Jody. Play the hitter. Get the hitter. Here to make her hit it somewhere. What the Ruby? Hey.
Thank you. trouble no matter what I've done to Chad Eichenlaub. I, Chris Brown, being of sound mind and body, will duly Bramblett, otherwise known as Susie Siberia, a heating pad. I, Lisa Dutchel, will my ability to tag along on jazz band trips to Jerry Silas and Earl Adkins.
For I just want to start with just saying some thanks real quick. I'd like to thank Mr. Adams and Mr. Roll for all the support they've given to all of us and the faculty and all the work they've done for the students, and especially the four teachers I've been leading with this year. I wish you a lot of love in the future. And I'd really like to thank everyone in this class for that community prayer day. Not only that, but when someone has an obstacle or a problem that they overcome, there's always someone there to back them. Especially this year, I have a situation that I've been with. Thank you guys, and I'd like to thank the rest of this class for all the support they've given me, and the parents, faculty, and everyone. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.